month's worth of Instagram content in one sitting with Microsoft Designer. And I highly recommend you do, because as a content creator and business owner, you'll want to batch your tasks to utilize your time. So first you're gonna head to designer.microsoft.com and start out by describing the design you'd like to create. I'm getting my holiday posts ready, so I am announcing a sale for my digital product. If you already have brand images, you can upload them here and then hit generate. Now Designer will generate custom layouts for you using the help of AI, and you can just pick and choose the ones that work best for you. They're also super easy to customize with your own brand fonts and colors. And then when you have it exactly as you like, download the image and move on to the next one. You can scroll through template options, design from scratch, or scroll through the ideas tab that provides alternate layout recommendations. And don't worry, Designer even has you covered when it comes to the caption. When you go to download your image, you can use AI to generate a caption based on your main goal. Let's try it. Pick your favorite caption, copy it, and paste it in your content calendar. This is what my content calendar looks like for the month. And yes, I made all these on Designer. As with anything, the more you use Designer, the quicker you'll get. And I'm telling you, getting a month's worth of content together will be one of the biggest game changers you can make in your business.